Stooper's not calling. Smiles on faces. Good signs for Quinns. Was challenging. Brilliantly get the one-handed by Tyrone Green, who was masterful in the semi-final. Despite the relatively small numbers, they've gone to the front, they've smuggled it away to Chisholm, trying to catch the Chiefs cold, driving hard towards the line, and over the line, it's a penalty try! The bludgeon of Chiefs, drawing dividends!
Done really well, Tyrone Green, because he's getting bombarded. He must be thinking, what's coming next?
Wilco Lowe shut down initially and then gets the driver. What a power play from the Harlequins tight end. Wilco Lowe waits. It's there for Smith and Dorbrandt is in. A hammer blow to the Chiefs.
And Harlequins set up. Massive statement going in at half-time.
Individual contact skills, yeah, just think about, man on fire, work ready to contact, body height into contact, all the progress stuff we've been doing all year. Go boy!
Quinns at their best, flooding that channel, and now Murley sliding into the 22, Esther Hazen, Marchant, exceptional rugby from Harlequins, Kerr, and Esther Hazen's in! A try for the ages! Simmons! It's Sam Simmons!
That could just be the most important try he's given them.
We have got some game on our hands now, haven't we?
And away goes Devoto! Just look at the emotion! Smith now darting through the hole! That's the offload away, Cunningham! Here's Lina through the tackle. Lewis Lina.
And wow, what a grandstand finish we have.
Measured to perfection. Quinns in front. Smith takes it on. Green on the outside arc. Here's Lina. Something fast. They may have something fast as Kirsten drives into the 22 and Stuart Hawk touches down for the defending champions.
End to end, unbelievable.
They're in control of their own destiny now. A destiny they can only have dreamt of. A few months back, it's Harlequins in a thriller at Twickenham.
A game of rugby, what a final, what a season for Harlequins to come back and play the sort of rugby to trust their instinct.
One of the greatest Premiership finals of all time. Harlequins stand at the summit of English rugby again. Quinns revived.